bad news. It's our own...
Not a problem.
I didn't even see this many after-
They've been feeding on plague.
The fire must have drawn them here. We might want to find a-
Of the two, I'd rather face some monsters.
So, this is the-
Hang on. I can see the...
The order's steel. Die already!
Let's get out of here.
Nothing can help her now. We should be safe in this.
Oh.
You were brave.
I never could have done it.
Where should I escort you?
I'll be safe in the druid.
Witcher, are you all right?
You arrived.
I am Jacques de Oldersburg, Grand Master
Geralt of Rivia.
I have heard much about you, and know of your deeds, from a very
Explain, please.
Geralt of Rivia asking me for explanation?
Forgive me for not laughing.
I don't intend to explain. Unlike you, I'm one to act. I want to laugh. Witcher, only time can teach us. Only with perspective can one understand what is right. Who is human?
I'm in no mood to guess. So why don't you just tell me what made you so...
Forgive me, I can get irritable. Know they sometimes tell me of your deeds, and...
And how did I earn the interest of the Grand Master of the Order?
I like to know what goes on in Temeria. It helps me appear in the...
Mm-hmm.
Though you're not human, every knight's duty is to aid.
Sounds beautiful. It's a shame so few real knights remain.
Pity about your lost memory.
Was it Siegfried's knightly duty to discuss my-
Siegfried is no gossip. Even if he had told me, it would have been through a desire to help.
And the source of-
She has many names.
Mm-hmm.
Magic, Witcher.
I see.
Do you know anything? The Order is an idea. From its foundations to- Our objective is a new world. A new order that will come after the White Frost. A world in which all will get what they merit, not by birth or through connections. A world where the strong help the weak, and cry. You must know, anyone can join, be they peasant, merchant, even witcher.
Does the idea include neutral witchers?
I hope you'll understand.
Don't let me keep you, but I don't-
You've paid your debt.
I don't understand.
You owe me nothing. Our rest is over. Fall in.
Farewell.
I'm going to the-
I'll accompany-
No need. There's unlikely to be many-
All right.
See you.
Until next time, we'll finish this conversation.
treaty.
Why are you-
A revolt rages in Vizim. The druids taking the innocent. I do.
You worship the Eternal-
Not really. I'm cautious, though.
Can I be-
They say deadly monsters have made-
Know anything-
People speak of a bat-like creature.
Killed the-
Excellent.
Can I-
They say-
Know anything-
People-
What else-
Ask.
Fair.
I have to wait. Preparing medicine.
Need any help?
No, I'll man.
Take care.
Please tell my-
I don't know what you're talking-
You will find Antoine-
This matter reeks of political-
Oh. And I shall never see my beauty-
Hmm.
Thank you.
They say deadly monsters have made...
Know anything?
People speak of a...
I killed the sheep.
Deadly these are.
Farewell.
Right. I'd like to reward, but... I can give you one of my two splendid...
Swords?
One is razor-sharp steel, supposedly forged by dwarves.
Give me the silver...
All yours.
Farewell.
Right. Thank you.
They say you call me.
You don't look like...
So you say.
Good guess.
Ready to fight?
I have a question.
I don't...
But...
Fight us! Ready?
Oh.
Swing! Congratulations. Only a few.
A few? They.
Only because I reserve the right for a rematch each time. Another time.
Yeah.
Ready?
Oh,
sweet. My tool! Where's my tool?
Right here in my hand, I'm afraid.
Ah, keep it! You beat me a second time! A true fist!
Not surprising. You're pretty quick.
One fight per day. I'm old and tired.